kept his Bible in his guitar case behind the seat of his pickup truck, just in case he had a show to do at the nursing home or church. A little man, 5 feet tall, they called him Shorty for short. But everyone I know looked up to him, 'cause when it came to heart, Shorty was a big man in everything but size. He set a good example by the way he lived his life. He kept his faith in Jesus, said the good Lord had a plan in everybody's eyes. Shorty was a big man. He'd say, I used to play those honky-tonks, now I'm playing for the Lord. I gave all that nonsense up back in 1964. He always dreamed of the opera stage and of being a big star. With a full-time job and a family, he never got that far. But Shorty was a big man in everything but size. He said a example by the way he lived his life. He kept his faith in Jesus, said the good Lord had a plan in everybody's eyes. Shorty was a big man. He kept his faith in Jesus and his sights on the promised land until the very end. Shorty was a big man until the very end. Daddy was a big man.